excited, honestly. It's always an honor to be back and, you know, represent Uganda. For me, it's a huge honor, and every time I'm someone to be part of the team, I don't take it for granted. So yeah, it's a lot of excitement. I wanted to join the team as early as possible, but yeah, because of a couple of, you know, club commitments, that was not possible. But yeah, I'm here, and we can only focus on the Nations Cup. Well, I think we are such a special team. I think, you know, being part of the Nations Cup should, you know, just give a picture that Uganda is a great team in terms of netball. So it's just about us. The coaches have done their job. It's about the players to go out there and execute. England, Australia, New Zealand are better ranked, highly ranked teams. So we expect very, very highly contested games. But at the same time, we're such a great team. We're good at nailing the basics of netball, and that is what makes us special. So I can't wait to see what we actually put out on court, and really looking forward to being part of the team and just going out there playing netball, being extremely competitive as our coaches expect from all of us, but at the same time having fun. This is such a great opportunity for me and for the girls, so we must be excited.
I'm honored to be here with the team this morning. It was really a great pleasure meeting them. My purpose with this team has always been to lift the young girls and make them better and better. Generally, Uganda has a skill, and these girls have a skill, and the skill needs to be exposed outside there, and I'm here to help them grow.